I just love that 704 Games ditches their game like 3 months after it comes out.
Like, they send you the updated roster for the next season, and they're like, alright, we're out.
Like, there hasn't been an update in so long.
That's since February. Are you serious? Well, yeah. Here's the thing is, I don't say I would wait. Well, it's coming out in September. I would wait till the next April if it took them. Give me the game at the beginning of the season. Yeah. Well, that's the thing is, I'm giving you from February. I mean, a lot of paint schemes, if you go on like jski.com, a lot of paint schemes are released in like right after the season into December and then January. You can take that artwork then, and I'm giving you till 4 extra months, and then yep. Wait, is Luke racing tonight? If it's football, I'm in. Why is my notifications not opening? What the fuck? No. what's going on. Then let's qualify. Everything is... Yeah, send it out to me again, Ryan. Dude, it's frozen. I gotta restart my stuff. I'm gonna miss qualifying.
Don't spin me out, Ryan.
Ryan, join. I hate that. There was a night I decided, I was running, trying to get to the grid, and I was like, I don't need tear offs, screw it. Of course,
Drew
lap
King.
two, I get sent.
Drew King just
I get
followed
sent.
me.
I get sent through the mud, covered, and I'm like, all right, just try and wipe it off with a glove, which of course makes it worse, just smeared it. Nope. And so I had to run 50 laps with the visor open and just dirt coming into my eyes. This is a go-kart on dirt.
Team Kelly.
He doesn't help.
That was pretty bad. Oh my God. Now I see why you don't want your voice to be heard.
There was one night in JW, I think you were there. Do you remember the night during Jay Miller's league that it sounded like someone was playing in the back of like a kitchen at a Texas Roadhouse?
Oof.
Like you could hear plates and silverware just slamming, and I'm not talking about putting away, I'm talking about slamming the shit down and people yelling, and I was like, what the fuck is going on?
Is that league still going or did that end?
It's still going.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Oh, shit. I was on the brakes. I was on the brakes there, JW.
I almost went to my hood view to see where you were, Ryan.
Lap two, no big deal.
Oh, ow. Damn it, Ryan, I can't see where you are. The fucking thing's in the way.
Yeah, you can't use a mirror when you pass the start finish line because the thing comes in. Just notice that. Yeah. EA Sports used to have that one. See, I don't even get that. We have no radio communication, no mirrors. Gilbert, I was inside of him and he hit the wall and he came back down into me. I just knocked down the wall. Coming out of four. Because you look like you're going to clear it, and then all of a sudden, wham! Oh, sorry, Jada. What? As soon as the little mirror was visible, I saw your nose, and I was like, "Oh," because my laptop was up there. The little, like your laptop mirror that pops up at each lap goes right over your mirror. Yeah. And four. And Gilbert. I can't either. Ooh, whoa. Sorry. Yep. We need spotters.
I didn't hire a spotter. I don't have one. I don't have spotters.
Yeah, my guy hasn't said shit to me this race. He just basically said, "Fuck it, I'm going to get a sandwich." Yeah. I might come back at stage two. Good God, I need a setup in. so bad.
No, I'm trying to do math here.
I'm missing my corner so bad. That's a good cover up. Well, if you talk to Jay Miller. Who pitted? Okay. I was about to say, I wasn't this high. Shit. 20 laps into the race. Yeah. Let me go get my race suit on. I want to go get my suit on and everything, gloves. Yeah, it'd be like legit right now. It's a little different. Yeah, I got pedals. I need to see. I'm gonna get some kind of simulator chair and all that. So oh, you mean spend like $2,000? Simulator. The whole thing. It just kind of moves with the bumps. Forward, yeah. I feel like I almost have to come to a stop through one and two to get it to turn. Poor Crush Pity. Nope, I'm in the pits.
You doing this with me, Ryan? Oh boy, we're risking it.
Oh shit, there's Hunty. Oh shit. I'm loose.
Where the fuck is the thing?
I don't know. Two? Eight on my count. Eight. I don't know why I did two cans. Hunty would be a gentleman if he let me win. Let me buy. Get my lap back.
Nope. I'm just trying something. Oh my god. I don't got tires. I'm on the way inside. Oh, sorry. I can't turn. Yeah, I took no tires. I'm close. I'm very close. Oh! I died. My. Oh! My car popped a tire at the worst time. I would have got it if I could have stayed full throttle. But then, right when I was turning, the tire had to pop and it spun me around. I was just trying something. Sorry,
Whoa.
I'm getting loose. I had to go somewhere.
Yeah, I'm not doing so hot.
Hey.
I'm just staying really high. Hopefully. Okay. Am I clear? I'm just staying up when everyone dives, because it's like, fuck that. My car's loose as fuck.
Damn it. And we both smacked the wall a little.
Oh, well, I'm in the car. Dunn can get it pretty low for the cockpit look view. Whoa. Did you see that shit? I could see him like through my window net a little bit as we went by. Just smacked the barrels. Luke just smacked the barrels. Like head on. That's what I'm saying. No. Like, it looks like you're straight and, like, hooked up. Oh, yeah. Same here.
Well, that was the lowest I've seen you go so far.
Yeah. You got room. Oh, yeah. Up high. Don, up high. Yep. You're clear. You're clear.
Oh! Oh, that's a Monka S. Nothing. Nothing. Oh my god, you slowed up. Holy shit. I'm trying, I'm coming.
Yeah. Hunter. Down low.
Yep, I see. At the wall.
Oh shit. I had to get on the brakes. Yeah, I just had to get on the brakes big time. Yeah, your exit is good. I don't know if my car's really tight and I'm oversteering to make it loose, or it's just getting loose. You know, for Luke smacking the damn barrels, he's back up to fifth. Ah, shit, I just... How many laps until... Yeah. But you should be able to make it the rest of the way. No. You gotta make a pit stop, but you should be good to make it now that you pit it. Yeah. Well, I mean, it's not a two-stop. It's not a two-stop segment. It's shorter than last segment. Where is this line? Baker, did you pit? How did I go from fourth to seventh? Luke, please pit.
Is Luke gonna screw you guys? Oh, never mind.
Shit, he just pitted, and I hit the pit button just because I thought he wasn't pitting it. I was gonna get the waiver. Who's above me? Oh shit.
Oof. I'm looking in front of me, I'm like, how is seventh place in front of me?
Down low, Spinker. Shit. I'm driving it. I'm trying. I'm off the gas. I'm a lap down. I gotta fight for you. I gotta fight against you to get my lap back first. Be the first car up. Oh, shit. Well, go. The leader. Well, go put him in the wall real quick. Oof. Sorry, Hunty.
I kind of got loose on the exit. I'm trying to get up there, but I don't know. I got two extra cars in front of me that's not even on the lead lap. Yeah. Oh, the turn was sooner than I thought. Down low. Okay, I made it.
I'm too low, Zary. Who, me? That's weird. I mean, I'm hardwired, but I mean, there has been a little bit of connection or place acting weird to me. I'm gonna tighten that just a little bit. Yeah, it takes me about 6 laps for it to get smoothed out. Yep. Nope.
Hey, where's Gilbert?
This windshield's dirty. Whoa, shit. She's got a fat ass. Yeah. Yeah, she is now. I haven't looked at her the same since she broke Ricky's heart. Rob in the cradle. I thought they were about the same age. Aaron Rodgers looks old as fuck. Oh, you mean with Ricky? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, she's super, like, doesn't hold anything back when she opens her mouth, too. Oh, shit. Is, one day, I was walking through the shop, and she was coming from the opposite direction through the shop, and we were gonna pass, like, our paths were gonna cross, and I was carrying a yoke from a drive shaft. Stuart Haas. Yeah. We've been through this. Anyways, I was carrying the yoke, and I was like, you know, had my fingers through the two holes and flinging it, whatever. And she walked by me, and she was like, "That's way too big to fit." And I was like, "What?" And it didn't catch until I looked at her, and she like looked at me like, "Are you gonna get it?" And I was like, "Oh!" And I just kept walking. And like, I was like, Oh, that's what you, oh, okay. Yeah, that's why that was the thing, was when she said that and I caught on, I was like, oh, because I was like, yeah. But he breaks less. Oh yeah, you've been hitting us. Yeah, you moved us. You're Danicus kind of boy. We all know we would hit it if it was given the opportunity. Yes. Yep. I keep seeing the 20 and I think it's RJ. Yep. Down where we're at. I hope you see me through your window net. I don't know where you are. Okay, there you are. Contact between the 48 and the 95.
I haven't fucked up that bad yet. I felt like I wasn't getting to the throttle at the right time in turn 3. Still kind of feel like it. What? Oh, my wanker. Dude, I felt like you hit my car, but like, I looked and... I know. It literally felt like you hit my car, which made my car go sideways.
Yep. I think. Oh god. I'm loose now. Whoa, shit.
Tight. Yeah, I mean, I know it's not loose, yeah.
Yeah, I need it. I'm just sticking it in there, Luke. I'm sorry. I liked it. I liked it.
Hit the bumps.
God. Wow, what happened?
I hit the brakes and the car went straight left.
Still 53 to go, fellas. Lots gonna happen. Coming off of that corner right there, get me the turn. Yeah, mine's not turning more shit coming off of two. I'm losing a lot of time now because I'm pushing.
It's Gilbert, okay? I think Gilbert crashed.
I think Gilbert is. I was gonna say. We're,
because,
I
mean, I literally passed him, and then I looked, and he was 9 seconds behind.
You see, Gilbert keeps going to lab down where you can't get the lucky dog. Yeah, I know. Trust me, I'm gonna get to you, and then I'm not gonna put really any pressure, because that would be a cheap shot, and you'd be going right back around, so. My plan was hopefully you would hold up and then you would open the hole for me to go by too. Yeah. Whoa, shit. He just brake checked the fuck out. Okay. You're going in the wall. That was me. Oh shit, I'm in the wall. No, he, it's like he got on the brakes. Yeah, he brake checked the fuck out of me. Did it not seem like he hit the shit out of his brakes, Justin? Yeah. I mean, there wasn't nothing I could do. Yeah. And I mean, fuck it. I gotta go. I can't just sit there. I can't play patty cake with him. Yep, don't like being fourth. Yeah, no. Not fourth, sorry, just I'm at outside. Oh shit, that was you? Oh shit. I missed the corner. Yep. Missed the damn corner. I'm down low, Luke. loops up there somewhere. Okay, I'm clear. Did it again. Straight up the fucking track when I got on the brakes. I think that's why he was scared. 95, I'm below you. Whoa, 21, I'm below you because there goes 95. I saw blue and black, and I was like, holy shit.
Oh, God. No, it was just that apron thing. I was surprised that that dive bomb actually worked.
Yeah.
I'm cutting that so fucking close. That wall.
To that wall, yeah. Dirty air. No, you're 10 feet from him. You got plenty of room, and you got the 48. Clear. Oh shit! Oh shit! I was trying to go low and then you went low. Oh shit. This is super fucking hard. God bless. Down low 21.
And that's what happens when you enter the turn on the apron.
Clear.
Oh! You saved me? I saved you. He came when we were battling back and forth.
Oh, that was almost wall, I think. It's funny, they just sound like Go Hunty. I was just joking. Your car was just like wheel hopping on my screen, like, yeah. Download 21.
Tell me why I can catch you guys, but I can't fucking pull away. The fucking leaders.
Yeah, I can't. Yeah, same. Like, and I don't know if it's like something with my car that the game does on your pit stop, but like I was running 27 flats when I was behind Justin, and now I'm running like 27 fours, 27 fives. Oh shit. Oh shit.
God damn it. I tap him and it makes my car go sideways.
Yeah.
Oh!
You can make it the rest of the way.
How do you not?
Your
car like didn't even get affected. What?
Yeah, same. Yeah, I'm dirt tracking it right now. Yep, I see you. Oh shit. If I touch the brakes, dude, like my car's sideways. Whoa, Ryan's in the wall. Oh wait, no, now he's not. Ryan, you dailed it on my screen and then you popped back in front of me. No, I mean, like, the outside wall, you dailed it before I even got to the corner and then, and then how? Oh, I was wondering how the game put you back in front of me and then you were behind me again. I'm in the wall. go. I'm gonna put Max Humba.
Push. Push.
Yep. Had to try to get some kind of track position, even if it fails. By time, yeah. Oh no. I don't know. I'm not in the wall. I'm still spinning. Nope. No caution. Yep, two tires was a terrible idea. Oh, dude, I'm so fucking loose. I should have never done two tires. Like, put it this way, I'm now battling with Gilbert. I'm so damn loose. Yeah.
No. Oh, what the heck?
Caution, caution.
I literally followed you, Justin. Yeah, almost. Like, that was so weird that me and you did the exact same thing, almost.
So who's the leader, Hunty?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to wheel it home. Be done. Whoa, download JW, sorry. Yeah, they don't smoke on anybody else. Yeah, only you see it.
I'm done. I was literally just I coasted the whole turn. I'm like, I thought you were Gilbert. I got
Never
down
dealt
to
tough
8% in
adversity.
the first stage. We could have had a battle since we were only a second apart, and then we both got super loose.
Did Justin already log off?